to think. He knelt to the ground and pulled out a ring and said,